Here are five of my favorite products to help you save time cleaning.
A spray mop with a refillable container. A cordless vacuum with 30 minutes of battery life. A toilet brush that cleans hard to reach spots. A microfiber cleaning cloth that removes dust and dirt. A cleaning caddy for easy product transfer around the house.
This client just moved into their home, so the first step was to open up all of the boxes and see what was inside. After going through and sorting all of the items, I then got started creating systems. The goal is to have a specific home for every item. But not only that, I wanted to make the flow very easy so that when she's working with clients, she can grab everything that she needs from one space. I then went through and stored all of the office supplies in these cube organizers. Anything that was saved as memorabilia was boxed up and put up at the top of the shelf. I then sorted the important paperwork and put that right on her desk so that she had easy access to it. Here's the final result. It took about 4 hours and we were able to get everything done except labels, which will be coming soon.
You guys are so nice and always comment about how clean my room is. Let me show you the reality though. Let's clean with me. My room after a week of school is not cute. Ouch, is messy. I love this corner though. New crystals I got today. Totoro. I have a clothing problem. Wow, so organized. My mom's gonna kill me. Octopus mug. Yay, so clean.
Melody, you and I.
I'm still trying to become that girl, and I can't be that girl without a sick day routine, so let's plan one out. I'm gonna start by setting up my nightstands. This kind of looks like a lava lamp. Found this cute jar. I'm filling it with honey sticks and cough drops. Can't forget the normal water. That side's done. Now I'm gonna fill my humidifier on this side. This jar is gonna be for a whole bunch of random stuff, like an eye mask, hair tie, chapstick, my inhaler, moisturizer, and this hair clip. Tissue and a trash can. Now that everything is set up, I'm gonna take a bath and shower. I'm just making some tea, and I cut up some oranges for a snack. Okay, finally. Now I'm just gonna hang out in my room. I brought this table up for my laptop and write down video ideas. Just put this in the microwave. It's so nice. That's basically it. I don't know what else people do when they're sick, but also, if you're wondering where anything is from, I put it all on my Amazon except this. This is from Urban Outfitter. Anyways, if you're feeling sick, I hope you feel better. Love you.
If you want to have a clean bedroom, work on creating habits. Every day, I open up the blinds and put all the clutter away in our room. Then either my husband or I will make the bed. I like my way a lot more, but I'm happy he gets the job done. I then take about 2 minutes to clean off my nightstand, which is currently a baby cart because we have a newborn. I then fill up the humidifier because it's winter and we run it all day long. I have habits in place like hanging up my robe and putting my clothes that I try on away. And I even have a habit tracker hanging by my door. These are just the tasks I do every day to keep a clean room.
Clean up room by room. I ran errands and left everything out, so let's put that away. I got these under the sink organizers and oh my god, I'm obsessed. I know it was a mess. We have laundry to do, so I did that. This mop squeegee though, the best thing I've ever bought in my entire life. You need it. I did my dishes and then I got to work.
If you ever left me now. My heart will fall to the ground. Started off.